Well, I play Ilaria Sand, who is Oberyn Martell's paramour, and we have been invited to the major wedding of the season. And that's basically all I can really tell you, but we're quite exotic and open and liberal, so we sort of spice it up a little bit.
Can you tell us any more about what you love about your character?
She's feisty, she's really strong. She comes from, I think we decided that Dawn is, it's a much more liberal society. So she has equal power to her husband. Well, she's not her husband, but you know, to the paramour and stuff. So I think it's her feistiness and strength. And also the love that her and Oberyn have for each other. It's really intense.
I'm doing a couple of game-based questions. So say it's Cluedo.
Okay.
You pick a character.
Oh, I don't
who
know
you would
Cluedo.
Kill off. So you pick like a character from the show, you pick
Ooh, that might give too much away. Well, I would kill somebody off. I can't say who it is though, that's the problem. Who does something really bad.
Okay, great.
I have to get revenge at some point. So I will be killing people.
If you could pick somebody else in the show to be, who would you be, character-wise?
Oh, God. I think Cersei. I think she's brilliant. Yeah.
Great.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Okay. And sorry, can I just get you to...